October is looking to be the month of sneaker sales, and for the next few days you'll be seeing a lot of videos on this channel where I share with you guys some of the amazing steal deals that are sitting on shelves. And to kick things off, we dropped by Tobi's over at BGC where they recently announced that they are up to 40% off on selected sneakers all the way until the end of October. Let's check out all the sleeping deals that you guys might be missing out on. If you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, please make sure that you do so. We have ongoing giveaways. We are about to draw the winner for the Yeezy 700 V1 Inertia in collaboration with Manuel of Lifestyles and Sneakers. And we are still about to draw the winner for the Power Beats Pro, the Realme 5, as well as the Xiaomi Mi 90 Pro. All of the details of the giveaways are in the description box. Join, good luck. First up, we have sneakers from Nike. And if you are looking for running sneakers and athleisure sneakers, Tobi's actually has a great selection for you guys. Let's kick things off with the Phantom React in purple. So the Phantom React is like your Epic React Flyknit, but without the laces. So it's like a laceless, uncaged version of the Epic React. And this one is in a clean purple, dark purple colorway. Now this one usually sells for 7,645 pesos. Roughly 130 US, it is now selling for just 4,587, less than $90. So that is on 40% off. So if you guys are looking for running sneakers that also look good, athleisure-wise, check this out. Please do take note that the Phantom React isn't really good for people with wide feet. So team wide feet gang there, who are part of my team, you might want to pass on this one. Next up, more React sneakers. We have the Epic React Flyknit 2. So this is the latest Epic React Flyknit, which came out earlier this year. And this one, you have it in multiple colorways. Now, all of them are selling for 4,587 pesos, down from the original price of 7,645. We have the Epic React Flyknit in white and blue. So you have that pop of blue at the heel cage. We have one in brown and orange. So if you love the orange color, which is like the coming out to be the color of the year. In fact, the Google Pixel even came out in an orange color. And then we have one in a bright red and orange. So the last one, the red and orange, will definitely turn heads, will definitely break necks, and it will definitely get you a lot of attention whether you are running in them or you are using them for athleisure. And then we have the Epic React Flyknit, probably one of my favorite sneakers in Tobi's right now. The Epic React Flyknit, the first version, but this one is multicolor. It's dominantly black, but it has hits of red, purple, yellow, and blue. For me, this is like the greatest balance of, like, you know, casual lifestyle wear as well as athletic performance, because you have the React and the Flyknit technology, but at the same time it just looks freaking amazing. So if you guys are looking for, you know, a sneaker to wear every day but at the same time use for running, check this one out. Now this one usually sells for, again, same price, 7,645. You can get it for around 4,587 over at Tobi's BGC. Now we have two more sneakers from Nike that are worth looking into. The first one is the Pegasus 36. So this is the latest Pegasus running sneaker. It has like really good reviews if you are looking for performance running shoes. And at the same time, it actually feels good as an everyday, you know, lifestyle shoe. Now this one is in black and white, and it usually sells for 6,295 pesos, but they were able to knock it down to just 5,036. So I think it's like around 20% if my math checks out. So it's not the full 40%, but it's still a good discount for one of the best performance running shoes that you guys can pick up. This one comes in black and in white. We also have the Nike Zoom Fly 2. Now this one usually sells for 8,095, but it is being sold now for just 4,857 pesos in a black and red colorway. So those are some of the amazing sneakers from Nike that you guys might want to consider over at Tobi's. But we're not yet done. We still have a bunch of sneakers to check out from Adidas. And when it comes to Adidas, let's kick things off with one of my favorite Alpha Bounces. This is the Adidas Alpha Bounce Parley. So this recently came out earlier this year. I actually did a review on it, did a feature on it, compared it to the Alpha Boost. And this one looks amazing, guys. The upper is actually unique per shoe, and it is used from recycled plastics that they get from the ocean. Apart from that, the Bounce midsole is super amazing, great for working out, for going to the gym, for running, a super versatile all-around sneaker. Now this one sells usually for 5,300 pesos, but get this, you can actually get it for just 3,180 pesos, which is an amazing deal if you ask me. Now apart from the Alpha Bounce Parley, we also have a couple of Boost sneakers. There aren't Ultra Boosts over at Tobi, so if you're hoping for that, I'm sorry to tell you, the only thing you can get are actually pure boosts. So we have the pure boost in orange and in green. And this one usually sells for 6,500, but because of the sale, you can get it for just 3,900 pesos. And we also have the Pure Boost Go. So the Pure Boost Go is made for urban running. And this one is in that blue and vault green colorway. Usually sells for 6,000 pesos, but you can get it now for 3,600, both sneakers on 40% off. So great deals all around for Pure Boost sneakers. We also have the Alpha Bounce Instinct. So this is a training sneaker more than it is a running shoe. And usually it sells for 4,300 pesos, but they did knock down the price to just 2,580 pesos. So those were the sneakers that you can find on the first floor. So the first floor, you also have other sneakers from Converse, from Brooks, from Under Armour, and I won't go through all the brands. Under Armour, nothing too much on sale. Brooks, a couple of sneakers on sale. Hoka, a couple of sneakers also on sale. Converse wasn't able to go through the selection. But if you go to the second floor, you have a lot of basketball sneakers to pick from. And that's where where we pick up next for this list. Let's kick things off with the Harden Volume 3, the latest sneaker from Harden. Well, not the latest, the Volume 4 is already out. But yeah, the Volume 3 Hardens are now on sale. The gold version from 7,500 down to just 5,250, a little over 100 US. We have one in yellow with different markings, very industrial vibe. So it looks actually nice. This one you can actually rock as an athleisure shoe, as a streetwear shoe. Usually sells for 7,500, but it was knocked down to 6,000 pesos. And we have one in a bright orange color. Now, my advice is that if you can wait a little bit, because I think the Harden 3 didn't really sell as much as a lot of people thought that it would. So I feel that eventually you'll see it in outlets at even lower prices. So if you aren't in a rush, wait a little bit more. You probably can get the Harden Volume 3 at a better price, especially now that the Volume 4 is out in the market. Take note that when the Volume 2 was sitting on the outlets and the Volume 3 came out, eventually the Volume 2 actually shot down to 70% off. Mind blown. Anyway, let's keep going. We have the Dame 5 in different colorways, and the Dame 5 usually sells for 6,300 pesos, but it was knocked down to just 4,200 in a black gold white colorway. We also have the Marquee Boost. So the Marquee Boost, both high and low. For the low, we have it in different colorways, one in red, one in orange, and a bunch of other colors. This one usually sells for 7,000 pesos, now being sold for just 5,600 pesos. Again, my word of advice for the Marquees, wait a little bit because probably you'll see them on outlets at a much lower price. In fact, some Marquee Boosts were sold for just a little over 2,000 pesos over at Marikina Riverbanks. Wow. Oh, speaking of that, if you guys haven't watched my latest visit to the outlets over at Marikina for Adidas and Nike over at SLEX Mamplasan, I will put the links down below because they went up to 70% off. 7-0. Poof! Crazy deals all around, guys. And lastly, we have a sneaker from Donovan Mitchell. This is in the black green colorway, issue number 1. Usually sells for 5,500, now being sold for just 4,400 pesos. So those are just some of the amazing sneakers that you guys can check out over at Toby's in BGC. I'm pretty sure that there's still a lot that I wasn't able to cover or see, but that should give you guys a general idea of what are the sneakers that you can buy. Overall, running shoes, basketball shoes, and that's it. Because Toby's is primarily a performance sneaker store than it is like a lifestyle store. Now, if I were to pick like my favorite sneaker of the entire bunch that I feel is such an amazing deal in terms of value and in look and in style and in performance, I would really have to go with the Epic React Flyknit 1 in that multicolor with the black, the red, the yellow, just because it looks freaking amazing and so unique. And if you've been watching this vlog, every time I see that in a store visit, I actually say, man, I hope they have it in my size, but they never do. And that's the case again with Toby's. I actually would have copped it, actually would have bought it, and actually would have brought it home and would have rocked it because it just looks amazing. One of my favorite sneakers that I haven't bought, but I always see sitting on shelves. How about you guys? Which of the sneakers did I feature on today's video did you love the most? Let me know in the comment section. I would love to hear from all of you on which sneaker you feel is the best deal among the shoes that I just featured on the channel. Now, before we end, two more announcements. Number one, it is Friday while I am shooting and uploading this video. On Sunday, we will have Beyond the Culture. It is a massive sneaker workshop event. And we will be having Tom Stefaniuk as well as Christian, aka Sneaker Talk. Julius Baba will be there to talk about how to be a YouTuber. We have panels on how you can break into the hip-hop scene, panels on how you can break into the streetwear scene, and a bunch of other amazing content in the morning for the workshops. In the afternoon, it's your typical buy-sell trade sneaker event. So if you guys are doing anything on Sunday, please do come out. We'd love to hear from you. We'd love to meet all of you. Take pictures, you know, chat, enjoy one another's company. October 20, the details, I'll put a link down below to the event page over on Facebook. VIP tickets just sell for 1,000 pesos, and that already gives you access to the entire event, including the expo, and that will also include you in a VIP-only raffle featuring Yeezys as well as Off-White shirts. So guys, I hope to see you again on Sunday, October the 20th, Beyond the Culture. And lastly, I just want to give you guys a quick teaser. I am switching phones, so I just picked this one up. This is the Huawei Mate 30 Pro. This is the version without Google. So I really am curious as to the experience on how you can use an Android device such as the Huawei Mate 30 Pro without Google services. So I will be doing a vlog on this one, switching to the Huawei Mate 30 Pro, including my first impressions on the phone as I power it up and try to set it up. Man, this will be an interesting journey trying to figure out if I can actually use this device properly without Google. So again, watch out for the videos on the Huawei Mate 30 Pro, probably sometime early next week, because the next few days it will really be focused on a lot of sales. So make sure that you guys are subscribed, make sure you follow me on IG, join me on our Facebook community. That's it for now. Peace, God bless, what's up, ba-boom.